sorts, but you know, we'll see.
It's so ironic that there's a giant furnace in that room.
So maybe that's cool. The irony of it. They're like, ha 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 ha, you're going to freeze. Check out this furnace.
Is there pizza?
I think there's some pizza down there.
There is.
That slop got my intestines like, oh my God.
The slop?
Yeah.
Yeah, it'll sit.
No, we got to, look, we'll get on a program. Still, it's in the morning. I would let them roll. It'll be nice. It'll be really good with nothing else. Just the steel oats. It'll be good. And then a protein shake.
That's going to save my life.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Whatever you need help with. Just let me
three
know.
Times a day, that's it.
Milk
I'll be
shakes?
10 pounds lighter, which is fucking going to be annoying.
That's fine.
And we're allowed to have milk, so I mean, like, should we put, like...
You can have milk with slop? Mm.
Switch it up, some milky oatmeal. Like fry that we like fry.
I don't remember that being like. I don't remember. I remember being on slop and you couldn't have shit, water and slop. That was
you
it.
You might have had it rougher. Yeah.
I feel like we weren't allowed to have milk either. It was like just
no,
slop.
You it was slop and seasoning. It was like some fucking.
Yeah, it was
thyme
just like we could only have like cinnamon
I didn't eat thyme
and slop.
For 10 years, wow. By the way.
And there was no ketchup or salsa.
They just keep adding more. And more
I feel
condiments.
Like you could use ketchup. I don't
think you so can.
Yeah.
It's been. 14 years, so.
But coffee, steel oats, and protein powder? I can live off that shit.
We got this, guys. We got this.
I can just live off protein powder and coffee.
Did you guys get
I drink a lot of coffee.
Farms? Was that, what was that meal?
Yeah,
that, was
I
it
loved
that?
It.
Oh my God, it was so
Their
good.
Food was so good.
What'd you get?
I got the Cobb salad with extra chicken and extra avocado.
Mendocino Farms.
No blue cheese.
That's what it was, right?
Mendocino yeah. Farms, okay, yeah, so good. I haven't
the
had that.
Not so fried chicken.
Ooh.
You had fried chicken?
The not so fried.
Oh, okay.
That's what I got.
It was good.
It was very good.
Yeah.
I had like half of a half. I was anxious, and now I'm regretting not eating that.
Yeah.
Damn.
I'm like, damn it. Should I eat it?
Should just like had it like in my back pocket.
That was our last meal. Oh my God.
Before I open the envelope, just take it out. Hold on 1 second. Yeah. No, that was very, very good. Seasoning was delicious too.
Oh my God. Their sample side though. Did you get a side?
No.
It was like this big.
Oh my God, I got the pasta side.
Yeah,
yeah, it was so like, cool, dude. That shit was probably $7.
Yeah.
Damn. I'm changing, so. Yeah.
Did you do your DR?
No.
I'm thinking about just changing and just.
I think they've only done like 4 people.
Yeah. Maybe. They've only done a couple of us. It's like, what, 2 in the morning, so.
It's 2 in the morning?
Yeah.
Wow.
So I'm just going to change this way.
And I feel like. I changed his clothes and went into the diary room.
Yeah, I don't think they give a shit. It's so late.
Casey's in there now, though.
So. But yeah, Ian went in with a different outfit.
4.
What? Ian went in with a different outfit.
Yeah, I don't think they.
I don't think they care.
And you have all the girls in there.
Hmm?
There's a lot of people that have gone.
I know.
A lot. So it begins. I only changed.